In the 17th century, the papal states, traditionally associated with religious affairs, surprised many by maintaining their very own pirate navy duly authorized by the Vatican. These papal pirate ships actively engaged in piracy and privateering across the Mediterranean Sea. This historical chapter sheds light on the true nature and desire for control from the papal states during this period.